Hello everyone, welcome back to the Electrolege, where the knowledge makes effect. In this program, we are going to see how the LED panel is interfaced using 8051 microcontroller. Let's begin.
So, in this program, we are going to see how to operate how to interface an LEDs by using 8051 microcontroller. So first of all, go to MCU8051. If you don't have this software, the link is in the description below, or you can find it on the Google also. So this was our last program. If you have any difficulties regarding to this interfacing program, you can see my previous video. So you can directly access to that video. Now we are going to use the same video or the same program in this video. So just change is we are going to move the content of accumulator, that is 01, and move the content of resistor B, that is 02, over here. Okay, and now what we are going to do in this software is we are going to use the virtual LED panel. So with this software, you can virtually add the LED panel to the program. So let's off by default. So this is 01 and this is 02, and we are going to move this 01 to the port number P2 and 02 to the port number P0. So click on start simulator. Yes, click on run button, and now you can see the LED panel. You just need to change the port address. So we have set the port number P0 and port number P, let's see here, port number P2, and we have sent the bit, that is 1 and 2. If you set the bit number 03, it will start, 01, it will start. Rest bit are off. You can see the bits are not in used because LED is not glowing over here, because we haven't set any port. See, port number 3, port number 1, that port is not in use. So we can use by sending any data to that particular port, so the LED will glow. The LED is glowing due to that variable, cause you can see the bit over here is 1, 2, 7. This bit number is, if you set 7, 6, whatever it is, 1, 2, yeah, port number 0 is 2, cause we have sent the port number 0, that is 02 data. So the minimum limit of this data is 02. So use the greater number instead of a less number. You can use greater number, that is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 over here, instead of 1 and 0. If you use 1 and 0, the bit will be off. Same exactly happen with the port number P2, as the port number P2 is filled up with the 01. So in the LED panel, if you use 2, 3, whatever it is, it will still on instead of 0. So what we use in the port 2, we use lesser number than the 01, so the LED will gets off. So this is the interfacing of LED by using the microcontroller 8051 program. This is up to today. Hope you like this video. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video and share it. This is Chandrakant signing off. Thank you.